changing pressure on the harness as well. We're pointing out, we're not moving too much.
Yeah, strong end here.
Yep. Okay, so. Have some fun. Ease off. So one side goes down, the other side goes up. So I'm forcing your hands up. Dump it down, remember, it's two. Leaning. Leaning. Leaning the wrong way here. Connect it. Ease up. Used to find points of pressure, feel all the changes.
Yeah.
But stay in touch with the legs. And going up, so hanging around, and easing up down the other side. You'll go slack here. Yeah, much more fluid movement. So,
okay,
a wee bit right to turn, leaning, ease up, left brake. So it swings round. Wait, wait, wait. Ease up as it swings. Pressures go light. So ease, move with it. Don't just sit there. So you're getting constant. As soon as you feel like the wind changing the pressure, you should be moving and then back. So do that again. It's quite a good way of simulating turn, but it's nice and safe. So easing off again, hands floating. So you're going right first of all, wait, left goes up, and take off, left. Left, 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 left. Ease it up. Ease it up. Right. Pressure on. Ease it up. Left. And right.